denying license applications that come through the pharmacy board instead of the individual pharmacies themselves.
There won't be an impending drug shortage, and at the end of the day, the narcotic licenses are signed by the Minister of Health, and when I sign a lot of them on a daily basis for individual pharmacies, if the antibiotic license that the pharmacist needs to give to the drug retailers. But at the end of the day, that could be a system that could be rectified quite easily.